Thank you. guys, I just want to hop on camera real quick and let you guys know that along with this palette, the Dominique Cosmetics palette, I did purchase this really cute lip bundle. I have 6 lipsticks here and I also have 4 lip liners. So I'm just gonna swatch these for you guys really quickly on my hand, and then I think what I'm gonna do is just pick the best combo that I think is for me, because I don't want to like wipe off my lipstick and like mess up my foundation. I hate when I do that. So yeah, I'm just gonna swatch these real quick on my hand and I'll be right back. So here are my lip liners. First, here we have Brown Sugar, Dolce, Nudie, and Crush. These are all really cute nudes. Y'all know I love a good nude, neutral looking lip liner and lipstick. These colors are fabulous. So now I'm just gonna get into the lipstick. So here are all the lipsticks in this area right here. They are a little bit pinky, which I'm nervous about because y'all know I always feel a way about just pink lip products in general. They can look kind of dry on your lips. So yeah, I'm just gonna find my perfect combination and then I'll be back. Okay, you guys, I'm back and this is the lip combo I chose. The lip pencil I chose was Brown Sugar, and then I chose the lipstick that's called Nude Cocoa. So I am really feeling this combination. I think it also really goes good with this mauve top and the eyes. And I was just trying not to go so pink, even though it does have like the dusty rose flavor, but I think it sets off the eyes really well. So that concludes today's video. You guys, what did you guys think about Dominique Cosmetics? These were actually my first products by Dominique Cosmetics and I'm really impressed. I love nude shades, so I had to get this bundle. I was really excited to make this purchase. I made this purchase months ago, but I'm just now getting around to filming the video because so many products just come out all the time, you guys, and it's kind of hard, like, if you want to stay on trend, if that makes sense. But yeah, lately I'm just doing the type of videos that I want to do. So that's why I came back to this palette and these lipsticks and liners, and I'm really happy I did. So if you made it to the end of the video, you already know what to do. Give this video a thumbs up if you like makeup videos, and be sure to subscribe to my channel. I just hit 350 subscribers, so you already know, like, I'm coming up on 400, period. I'm claiming it, like, I'm coming up on 400. This year, not even 400, I'm claiming big numbers this year, like at least 500-600 subscribers. So like I said, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.